Welcome back. In this episode, we complete steps 1, 2, 3 of installing a virtual signal. Define, group, and autofill. So, step 1, define the object. To do that, we double click to open the properties. And the first and most important thing we need to do is give it a short name. All objects in iTrain must have a unique name. So I will call this S01. It's a virtual signal, so we don't need to define its interface, and we don't need to give it an address. All iTrain needs is the name of the object, the type of signal, and its initial state. And that's all that we need. So we can press OK to save it. And then click Save to save it to the layout file. Step 2, group it. We need to group the signal with the block that it is installed in. To do that, click on the relevant block element and then press G on the keyboard. All items that are already grouped with this block are shown in orange. If the signal or any other items that should be part of this group are not orange, then select each item and press the G key. They should now also be orange. If you want to deselect an item in a group, press Shift plus the G key. And I will press G again to add it back in. To complete the grouping, select an empty cell and press G again to group it. All the items should now be brown that are part of this block's group. That's the group completed, so we can press save again to save it to the layout file. Step 3, autofill. This is where we assign the signal to the block. So we open the block properties by double clicking on it. And so that we can see the signal being updated, click on the Direction Next tab, because the signal we have installed will be seen by the train when traveling in Direction Next. When I press the autofill button, watch this box here. So click on autofill and the signal should now appear in this home signal field. Press OK to save it and save the layout file again. That is all for this tutorial. In the next episode, we will test for any new connections, run the diagnostics, and check the operation of our new virtual signal. So until then, bye for now.